Tarantino films are very different in that, yes, they're character driven. So when you read a Tarantino script, you all of a sudden find yourself knowing you're going to have a lot to say about who you are and how you feel about things. Rather than reading 5 pages of, okay, drive fast, look this way, die that way, the car's going over a curve. So there are a lot more things that you have to embody as a character and bring with you to do it. So the fact that I spent years and years and years in theater helped me a lot to embrace what Quentin does. And he appreciates it in another way because he knows that I'm used to giving speeches and I like it.